Gentlemen, start your engines.
Okay, so this is Biing, Sex, Intrigue and Scalpels. Hello, Biing players. One or two odd things may come up in this game. All the nurses have voluptuous figures, the docs are complete idiots, and the rest of the plot makes fun of everything else. Okay, this game's satirical. Yep, is it? Now, I'll be the judge of that. But there are still a few people who actually believe the characters here reflect some kind of reality. Do they? I don't think the game was released when he wrote this, so I doubt it. The nurses are employed not because of their chest dimensions, but for their qualifications. The women in this game in no way reflect reality. What is this? What kind of warning is this? If this is the case, then you've got a big problem. God, this is an angry disclaimer. Not, doctors, surgeons and other medics too are not complete fools. I didn't think they were. Why are you telling me this? This bloody aggressive disclaimer. What the fuck is this? Do not take this seriously. Oh, well, believe me, I don't take your game, your stupid video game seriously. Oh my god. Who wrote that nonsense? Oh, it's 3D graphics, very nice. Reline Software. Oh, that famous company. The year is 2053. Mankind still continues to build hospitals, yet is innocent of heinous evil which leers. All your base are belong to us.
Ooh, I referenced a meme from about 2 decades ago.
I literally have no idea what to expect with this game. I've never played it before. It appeared on GOG. I saw the screenshots and I thought, oh, this has to be done for a Let's Play. Through the chill wastes of space, a fleet of battlecraft of Yiddy Abitsoons closing on their goal. Earth! Oh, I think he might be the bad guy.
Just a hunch, you know.
This isn't quite what I was expecting, I must admit. I thought this was some sort of hospital simulation.
It's Princess Daphne from Dragon's Lair, so it is. And Buzz Lightyear?
What gets me is that they've got voice samples here, but it doesn't match the actual what they're saying. You'd think they just would have recorded the actual speech. It's just a load of gibberish. I think that was German, actually. Have I got a shoot 'em up by mistake?
Have I accidentally purchased the wrong game on GOG?
I'm trying to take in this information in case it's important.
Toasty!
And now for something completely different.
Oh, wait! I think it is in German, because I think it is actually in German, I think, because this game was originally German. So I was saying it was gobbledygook, I was just being a bit racist, inadvertently racist there. I think it is actually in German. Look, hold your German! Well, I think it's German, but German, I am German. My surname is literally German German. Hermann the German. Michael Frankfurt.
Karl-Heinz baked beans.
Oh God, look at the state of these developers. They certainly do look like developers. I love it in some games where they use the developer photos, but in-game as like drug dealers or some crime boss or something. And it's just this nebbish sort of Woody Allen looking fella with big thick glasses. And it's like, yeah, I can tell that was one of you developers. I'm not actually buying that as a crime boss. Drug dealer Supremo. Oh, great, more disclaimers. Lesen Sie die Packungsbeilage und fragen Sie Ihren Arzt oder Apotheker. Ooh, FMV.
Is the camera on?
Yeah.
Oops. Hi. Do you want me to explain the game?
You have to explain a few things.
Just click on Game Explanation or Game Without Video.
Nope, I definitely want an explanation for what the fuck is going on. I am already so confused. Game explanation, thank you.
Please explain to me why this game was greenlit and developed. Whose bright spark of an idea was that?
At the real estate agent, you can rent or buy building units or plots. In the administration office, you dispatch your hooligans, make advertisements, and so on. Or to the map, where you can go to all the rooms of your hospital. With the computer, you can load and save games and check statistics. And the clock always tells you the actual time.
Does it? Oh, that's neat.
So, what else? Oh yes, with the secretary, you can pause the game.
Why does the secretary pause the game? It's not very intuitive, is it?
The currency in the game is known as dongs.
Of course it is. Dongs.
The table shows you how many dongs you have and what your daily expenses are. Rent and salaries have to be paid daily. Even if you are only just one dong in debt, you're a bankrupt.
If I'm one dong in debt, I'm bankrupt. I don't think that's how it commonly works.
It always tells you when something interesting happened in your or the other hospital. So a small hint, click it often. Then you always know just what your opponents are doing, because there are 15 computer players and you. The main help comes when something important happens for you to do in your hospital. Then you see a small first aid box in the lower right corner of the screen. Just click on it and try it out during the game if you want to see how it works. When you have absolutely no idea what you should be doing, click on the
like
menu
now.
See in the middle of the screen. Then you see the boss help, but this is of course only for stupid beginners and for women.
Oh no, you did not just say that.
Okay.
Bet this actress loves saying that line.
If you want to do this,
I'm a woman and women are stupid.
If you don't want to, click on below the thumb.
Ah, like Commodus in Gladiator. Yeah, got it. Commodus gives this game a big thumbs down.
I'll show you only the icons.
Can you slow down? Give me a chance to take this in.
Rent plots. When you click above the pile of money, you increase the amount of plots. When you click below it, you decrease the amount. So, now we'll rent some building units. First, you need to have, obviously, a basic clinic unit. Then you'll need a reception area where the patient should go to check in when they arrive. Then you will definitely need to have a small waiting room.
Okay, it's like a shitty theme hospital. I think I get the idea.
Then you need a
Rich that just played theme hospital instead. That's on GOG and all. But no, Muggins here brought this.
Then of course you will need a treatment room where your patients will go to be examined and treated. Or maybe a dentist's office where the dentist can drill in the patient's teeth. Or perhaps in the nurse's you know. Yeah.
What?
Or a neurology
what
department
was the censored?
Where the crazy people are getting normal.
You know, I don't know. What was
then
the censored bit?
Then of course you need
bit?
To have personnel. So come with me and we'll go
a nurse's
to the office.
A nurse's foaming twat? What?
Here we are now in the personnel office. With the phone, you can place advertisements for jobs so people can apply for certain...
How am I supposed to be taking all of this information in?
Type of staff. There's a
Why not give me incremental tutorials as I play, instead of front-loading your game with an hour-long tutorial where all the information is given at once? Ridiculous.
Salaries and qualifications. Here too, you click above for more and down for less. With the nurse, you can adjust her minimum... chest measurements. Here again it is.
I can...
thumbs up.
Did you just say I can measure the nurse's chest?
When you need personnel, you regularly place job
measurements. What?
Then people apply.
Oh no.
And then you just click on the book and look to see.
I gave money for this on GOG.
The forms always show you how qualified.
I technically financially supported this game.
Right, you leap through and to employ.
I'm going to hell, aren't I?
Thumbs up. With the nurses, it is especially important how big her... Her chest... Because girls like me are the patient's favorite.
Oh, God.
Especially when we take our clothes off.
Oh, that poor actress.
Here in the administration department...
I say actress in the loosest possible sense of the word, but at any rate, I hope she got paid well for this.
Healthy people into injured ones, so you get some more patients. Which is good. In the nighttime, they run around, visit homes of competitor employees.
Chat saying I don't like it. No, I don't either.
Garbage cans. And who can't come to work the next day? The employees of...
Egregious is a word that springs to mind.
Of course, you can choose an easier way if you prefer to do so. You can send out a man with an advertising board, or you can buy a big advertising banner for an airplane.
God, how long is this fucking tutorial?
But don't forget...
I'm not really taking it. It's too much. It's information overload.
For example, the slogan "Hot nurses."
Oh, don't pan the camera down.
With the computer, you can adjust the cost table for the billing of your patients.
I've never understood.
Higher billing.
I was gonna say I've never understood the sort of people who buy sex games.
It may make your patients.
But I'm a person who's literally bought a sex game. So, I guess I've answered my own question there. I guess what I'm really saying is I don't understand people who buy something like this and be turned on by it.
Equipment for treatments here too. Then you see a table with the general categories.
Not to be too crude, but which is to say, to be crude and...
Just click a specific icon and choose the icon.
What is it, like, play a game, have a wank while playing, and then keep playing the game? I mean, isn't the game part, the gameplay part, a bit like a story in a porno? So cut out the middleman. If you're gonna have a wank, just have a wank. I don't need all this wank. You know, have a literal wank, you don't need the metaphorical wank.
For example, a reline poster or a pin-up
Dear Lord.
If it comes up, you buy it. Welcome to the store.
No, I've stopped paying attention now.
Tools and furniture.
This is too much. I'm seeing a VHS with a red arrow, which is to imply you can go back, and a green arrow to go forward. I mean, I presume this isn't the first of 20 videos. Surely they could only fit so much FMV on a CD-ROM back in the day, if nothing else. But why not break this up into segments? So it's like, okay, I can see the tutorial for this room, I can re-watch this tutorial if I want, and then I can go on to the next one. Why is this all just one long video that I can't... I'm not
gonna...
My brain can't take this. It's overload. Is that a teddy bear or a raccoon?
Then you click on the table, make thumbs up, go in dental surgery, click on the box with the teddy bear.
Well, they actually expect you to remember this. Click on the box with the teddy bear. Click on the spunk stain on the door if you want to save your game. Click on the blood splatter over here if you want to quit this terrible fucking game.
In the clinic reception,
the guy on the bench looks like I'm gonna look by the time I finish watching this bloody tutorial. A bloody withered old husk of a corpse. And when you skeletal.
The right spot of her body, she takes off her clothes.
Oh god, she takes off her clothes if you click on the right part of her body. No.
The illness curve shows you the development so far. Click on the edge of the paper, then you see the next page. It shows you the doctor's diagnosis, which treatment he suggests, and in which phase of treatment the patient is currently in. And if everything is empty there, the patient hasn't visited the doctor yet. The third page will show you...
Get on with it!
You can adjust the values with the cost table. Just click on the bench on the lower part, and the patient is taken to the waiting room. As you see, the man is in the waiting room now and is waiting.
Oh, it's Michael J. Fox. So it is.
On the man's head, you see the patient
in Teen Wolf.
How you get the nurse?
But not Teen Wolf 2.
The patients, you still know from the reception area. This makes the patients happy. The ones who are waiting longer won't leave to go home frustrated. There's nothing more here to say, except that you'll need more chairs when more patients come, so they all can sit.
Is that it? Can we start now? Oh.
Patients with general problems, like for example a bulletin head or a tape recorder in the nose, will be treated in the treatment.
They say Dark Souls is the real endurance test of video games. Is it bollocks? This tutorial is.
With his examination. With clicking the head of the patient or the x-ray papers, you see the patient file again. On the second page, you will see the patient's diagnosis and the doctor's recommended treatment.
Just
with the two papers on the lower part of the page.
How long has this been going on
to
for?
Get a different treatment, or let the
so this is literally the longest tutorial I've ever seen in a video game.
Diagnosis will depend on how good the education of the doctor is, and how much he gets distracted by the movement of the nurse's bottom.
Oh God. Lord preserve me.
We are in dental surgery, where the pearly whites of the patients are being cared for. Procedures are
I think she means spunk.
Button and so on. Again, the nurse here is willing to show her body. Just click on her bottom. Of course, we have a psychiatrist in the neurology department too, where the crazy people should be getting normal again.
Oh, it's Dwight from the American The Office.
Are then put into the ward.
Is that it? Are we done? Oh.
But that, of course, wasn't nearly enough.
I was so excited that I might actually get to do something.
Some people will get a nose job, and others, breast enlargements.
Oh, I'm surprised you didn't go for a blowjob joke there.
Who really need it.
Oh no.
If you want to transplant organs, of course you will also need to have a blood and organ bank. Bags of blood and used organs are lying around here. In our torture chamber, you'll find
torture chamber. This bloody game is torture.
There, the severely mentally disturbed should become relatively normal again.
I'll be severely mentally disturbed by the time this tutorial's over with.
Although there are many more rooms, I don't want to tell you everything right now.
Oh, no! I think you did tell me everything. You're telling me there's more?
With the small first aid box. And the boss help is there too. So then, enjoy the game.
Thank you. No, leave your bra on. Good, thank you. Oh great, it's the outtakes of the director, the horny director now. Why give me credits? What kind of tutorial gives you credits? And outtakes? Usually, you know, you leave that at the end of the game, if you're gonna do that. Not at the end of the fucking tutorial, even if your tutorial is as long as most games are overall. Klaus Spankenmannen! Hans und Randy und Panzen! Something about Kochenspiels? Chat says, please tell me that's the entire game. Yeah, that's it. Great game. 10 out of 10. Yeah,
best game ever. It's literally outtakes. Very funny German joke in brackets. I bet it wasn't. Well, at least she seemed to have a good time. I hope she got paid and she had a good time. Is that it? Do we get to do something now? Oh, we can make him frown, smile, frown, smile.
Und frown, I am the doctor, and I am happy.
It's still kind of evil looking.
Frown, smile, and frown, and smile, and frown, and smile, and frown, and smile.
What about her? Oh, we can't make them change their expressions. I'm almost afraid to move down with the cursor, because I almost imagine if I move down, it's going to unzip or something, like Biing, Biing. No, it doesn't. Good. That's actually a blessed relief. So I guess the only hotspot, oh, this game is probably full of dirty little hotspots. Let's click his face, his stupid little face. Right. Here we are. Now, the only thing I remember, I remember two things from the tutorial. We could click the secretary to pause the game, and we could click the money to see how much money we have. Now, I understand the concept behind clicking the money to see how much money we have. I don't so much understand the concept behind the secretary clicking her to pause the game. What kind of logic is that? Like, now, and also it said the clock gives you the real time. I am playing this currently at 4:36 in the afternoon. Now, I may not be the smartest man on earth, but I don't, look, it just moved up a minute, but I don't think that says 4:36 or 4:37, or, well, that's going awful fast. So it's not the real time game, it's the in-game time. Don't tell me it's the real time if it's not the real time. What if I was relying upon this to get to an important or something in real life? Like, oh, I've got to rely on this clock. And also, this implies that it's 16 minutes past midnight. Does not look like midnight. Oh, look, there's a cheeky chappy if we go over here. Right. What? Oh no, I didn't pay attention to what any of these things do. Admin off. I'll leave that on. Real estate agent. Does this pause the game? Let's find that out. It does. And it gives you a little phonics monkey beat. Which is appropriate because the phonics monkey liked to fap. Oh, and the beat stays on. Oh no, it fades out. That's quite good. I mean, we've got fade in, fade out. This game was made by programming experts. Unfortunately, all the other aspects of game design were probably rather lacking. Let's click on this Teddy Savalas looking fella here. Oh, beginner's help. Up to now, you've done absolutely nothing. Best thing is to rent a few plots from the real estate agent. 10 plots ought to do for starters. Thank you, that's actually genuinely useful. Oh, daily rent available plot is 22 dongs. You have, I don't know, you have 984 dongs. Seth Brundle really was messing around with the teleportation machines when he came out of it sporting 984 dongs. okay, good, yes, monies. Right, okay. The cursor doesn't properly line up with the thing. It does here, right? So it's inconsistent. Inconsistent between when you can highlight the thumbs up and when you can't. That's good. I've rented two. I didn't even mean to do that. I thought you said rent 2. 10, I mean. Agent's fee, 88 dongs. Right, okay. What's the comedy sound effect all about? Hello, sheepy. Yeah, you're probably best just coming in and walking straight out like Grandpa Simpson. Body plots. Oh, body plots. That's what they said to do. But it said, can I not just buy 10 at once? No, I'm really confused now. Wait. Sell. Oh, rent. Dispose of plots. Dispose of plops? Oh, this is confusing as all heck. Oh, those comedy sound effects are really... They do take the biscuit. The proverbial biscuit. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Let's just wing it and hope for the best. Let's look at our plots overview. Oh, I was hoping it would come up with a little screen where you could literally look at an overhead plot, a map. It's just all text. You own at present one... What? Wait, what? You own at present one own. I own at present one own. You what? As well as one rented land plot. At present, there are two land plots unused. You have 521 dongs. I'm running out of dongs, fellas. Oh, I used condom on the desk. Because of course there is. Let's skedaddle and see what else we can go and perv at. Oh, we're back here again. That looks like a map. Let's go over here. Oh, it is. This is more what I was thinking of. A little funky MIDI tune. That's where I just was. Admin off. Bosses off. What do you mean off? I need to build some facilities. Bosses. Oh, okay. So I need admin? Buy equipment. Well, I need rooms, surely. Buy vehicles, buy fittings, sell fittings, dispatch a hooligan. Yeah, why not? Let's dispatch... Oh, there are no hooligans available right now. Yeah, they're in high demand, them old hooligans. Oh, dear God. I just want to buy some... Oh, wait. Why is every screen different? This is so confusing. My God. Who designed this layout? About the only thing I understand is load, save, quit. I just want to build some rooms. I'm not... You know, I'd go back to the tutorial, but I'm afraid that I'd have to watch the entire 27-hour long video again, just to get to the relevant bit. And how do I exit this? I don't even know how you exit this screen. Right, okay. I will chaos and rip something. Impact ripoff. Yes, fine, whatever. Oh my days. McHill's driving. You can't even click on these. Can I use the keyboard? No, I cannot. No idea what that is. Bing. Oh, okay, this takes me back here. Good. Real estate agent. I just want to buy some rent a building unit, clinic boss unit. Sure. Yep, let's do this. I don't have sufficient land plots. We'll buy some more of them. Rent some more plots. Let's have some more plots. Yeah, okay. And where was it again? Buy building unit. No, yes, good. Oh, I think I've run out of dongs. I've used all my dongs up. Trying to remember how much. To be honest, I'm just trying to remember how much this game cost me on good old games. Take them to Trade Descriptions Act. Good old game. Good. Old games, at least. Just rename your site. Og. Never mind GOG. Should we hire some staff? Let's do that. Let's put out an advertisement for Dwight from the US office. Wanted an average Dwight with a minimum IQ of 70 points. Education is not so important. At least 4 education points. Paid will be the huge sum of 9... Again with the translation here. Paid will be the huge sum of 9 dongs per day. Well, I think anyone who'd reply to an advertisement like that has probably got an IQ lower than 70 points. You know what would be helpful is if when you highlighted these things, it actually told you what they did. And now I'm extra confused because, look, if you put your cursor over his head here, that inflates. If you put it over his eyes, those go bulbous. If you put it by his mask, his ears go big. So that's 3 separate options? Let's try the Corona mask, see what happens. Nothing. Wait, this is changing up here. Oh, okay, so this increases the minimal IQ points that you're putting the advert out for. So let's put that. No, damn. It's not responding now. Of course it's not. Oh, no, it is. Okay, let's put that down to 25 IQ points. I think technically that is less than a limpet. A literal limpet, but that's good. We want to hire some limpets. What's this? Okay. I will be paying. How do I lower it? I can increase it. It's going up. A truly royal salary of 14. No, I want to go lower. The hot spots are so ridiculous. Why would you presume the hotspot is down here, below the picture itself? Why not just have an up arrow and a down arrow, and the figure here? Why have it change up here in the text? But anyway, I will pay them the salary of 1 dongs per day. I mean, if you've got 25 IQ points, you'd be happy with 1 dong a day. You won't even know what a dong is, much less you won't know how to count beyond 1 anyway. So you'd be bloody happy what I give to you, you bloody limpet. Right, what's this? What does that mean? Let's try clicking it. Oh, this is education points. Okay, I want someone with a minimal IQ of 25 points. But at least, let's see how high it goes. At least, it's still going. Will it go to 100? Of course. Oh, you can just hold it down. Good. Maybe it goes to 1,000. Oh, 90. Of course it does. It goes to 90. Ah, 100 would be too obvious. This game doesn't like too obvious things, clearly. Right, I want a befuddled neurologist with a minimal IQ of 25 points. Education is very important. At least 90 education points. Paid will be a pittance wage of 1 dongs per day. This sounds good to me. Let's give that. I can go thumbs down or thumbs up. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of this interface now. This ridiculous broken interface. Thumbs up. Yep. The job ads will appear in today's edition of Diffmarsh Calf, Fatteners Weekly. Okay. Cost 1 dong per hour. Maybe there is just someone stupid enough to apply. Apparently there was someone, just someone stupid enough to pay good money to buy this game, and that person was me. Right, so we put the advert out there. Is that the phone ringing to tell us that we've got someone who wants to apply for that job?
Yes, hello, I am Limpet. I would like this job, please.
View applications. Oh, have we got any then? Nothing available. Quite understandably, nobody was dumb enough to apply. Right, okay, well, I was a bit silly with the requirements, but we'll give it time. I'm sure some idiot will apply soon enough. Well, we'll just leave that to simmer. And see if anyone applies eventually. Oh no, not this screen again. Operations. Oh god, no, I don't know. Get out of it, I don't know. How did I get back to the office again? I forget. Oh no. Oh, for chest. Oh yeah, of course it told me chest measurements are very important when you're hiring staff. Somewhere here was that's it, right. I still haven't figured out how to build any facilities. I mean, the clock is ticking, so I think we might be bankrupt before long. Disgusting. Escaped cows leave huge cow flops. Cow flops? I think they're usually called cowpats game in High Street. I mean, is this relevant to anything? Or is this just the developer trying to be funny? Well, let's find out how funny they are. Death lurks on the rooftops. Egon W, an up until now respectful toilet user, hilarious already, found himself struck dead by a roof tile as he made his way home. In spite of an immediately initiated inquiry, the police are still in the dark. Angered citizens are demanding the resignation of the Secretary of the Interior. My sides are splitting. How do I get out? Right, okay. We will, by God, we will manage to build a waiting room eventually. No. What? Why are those two separate hotspots that lead to the same thing? Why not have it as one hotspot? I have 477 dongs. Excellent. I am completely beating this game. Oh, skipping an hour of game time lasts between 10 seconds and 5 minutes, depending on your computer type. My god, the music just went loud as well. I'm curious, considering when this game was made and how fast my computer is, I'm imagining it will take 1 second, not 10 seconds, let alone 5 minutes. Yes. Time passes, yawn. One Mississippi, two. Oh, 1 second, there you go. Okay, an hour of game time has been skipped. Excellent. Oh, God, I just want to do something in this game. Rent a building unit. Yes. 50 dongs. Yep, let's do it. Let's have that. I might as well read what it actually does. Clinic-based unit consists of an entrance, clinic corridors, as well as the vital basic welfare facilities, toilets, soft drink machines, washing rooms, as well as pleasantly shaped designer waste bin. Space requirement, 3 plot lands. That's all our plot. Land plots, I believe. But what the hey, let's do it. You have one building unit rented. Okay, we have a building unit. Where was our map? Now we need to go back here and click on this. Where is it? Is this it? You know, I am a bit thick. I've just realised what it means by off. Office, isn't it? Admin office, boss's office, personnel office, real estate agent doesn't have an office. I thought it was like off. I was like, do I want to turn that on? Do I want to put on the admin, the boss's office? Okay. Let's skip some more time. Yay! Let's skip some more time. Yay! Let's skip some more time. Yay! The phone is going crazy. How many dongs do I have? 427 dongs. Oh, we got some new things here. Let's read some more. Comedy gold from the developers. Daylight robbery in the poor sod's public. Gene Falter, name not changed, editor. Right, good to know. Lost consciously looking at the doctor's bill. Do you mean consciousness game? The clinic. Oh, dear God. What have I spent my money on? I literally have bills to pay. I've got a debt for my electric bill. I've spent my money buying this game. I mean, I'm not going to do well at the game if I can't even do well in real life with my money. No. Oh, I'm depressed now. This game isn't helping. Oh, God. Okay. The clinic for a simple outpatient treatment demanded the unashamed sum of 31 dons. We were unable to get any comment from the clinic manager since he wouldn't take a check and we didn't have enough cash on us. Comedy gold, ladies and gentlemen. Comedy gold. I'm not even sure if those are supposed to be funny. I don't know what's supposed to be funny in this game and what's supposed to be serious, if anything. It's not when I highlight it does that slide. Oh no. I've only just realised if you highlight her breasts, they jig up and down. In a very crude manner. Because her arm moves up and down, her elbow there on the desk. So they've literally just cut and pasted like this area here and just moved it up a few pixels. Oh, stop! You don't have. If you don't pay your telephone bill by tomorrow, we're going to cut you off. Oh, that's why it was ringing. What is going on there? Is that is actually a cigar coming out of his mouth, but it looks like it's growing out the side of his cheek. Oh no. Let's skip some more ahead. Let's see what happens if the telephone bill gets cut off. Time passes, yawn. Yay! Let's skip ahead a little bit again. Time passes, yawn. Yay! Let's skip ahead a little bit again. Time passes. Yawn. Yawn like this game.
Yay!
Who is that guy at the window? Look at him there. What is that? What is that at the side of his face? I'm going really close to the screen now, trying to see what it is. It looks like a pair of those little candy lips you get. But it just takes us back here. I mean, is the game literally just going between all these screens? Surely if I click on enough things, I would eventually... I think we need to be in the real estate office. Building overview. I own one rented building. Let's do something with it. Just no, I don't want to dispose of it. Sell. No, I don't want to sell. Wait, why would you dispose? Dispose would lose you money. Sell would gain you money whilst doing the same thing. Why are there two options? Why wouldn't you just sell? I own this gold watch. I could either put it on eBay or I could chuck it down the drain. Oh, I think I'll chuck it down the drain. Stupid game. Yeah, like I said earlier, it's not me highlighting these things that causes these comedy sound effects. They just go in perpetuity in the background. So that's good, isn't it? That's a nice feature. That was probably on the back of the game box. Annoying sound effects. Over 12 annoying sound effects! Exclamation mark. Can we buy another building unit? Store. Oh wait, this is where I need to be. Golf room, club room. Garage, kitchen. Oh. Clinic reception. This is what we need. Buy a building unit. Okay. Okay. Building unit. We're getting somewhere now. Wait, building unit? Is that separate to a plot of land? Rent a building unit. Okay. No, that's what I want to do. Clinic reception. Yes. Rental contract? Yes, yes. Oh. Oh, I need to buy plot lands first. Okay, let's rent some plots. Yes, rent. Good. Yes, let's have some more while we're here. So let's stock up. So we have plenty. Okay. And now we want to rent a building unit and we want a reception. One reception? Ah, please. Thank you. What else can we get? Let's get a golf room. Every hospital needs a golf room. Right. What does it actually do? One practice hole. And an autograph poster of Arnie Palmer. Oh, I see. I was thinking Arnie Schwarzenegger, but it's Arnold Palmer, the golfer, isn't it? It's a play on that. Let's have... Oh, God, this is tedious. Let's rent loads of the bastards. So I don't have to keep doing this. Right. Yeah, more. As long as you don't run out of dongs, we'll be fine. Right, that should be enough. Now can I have my golf room? Oh no! I've used all my dongs! Let's go back to the office and see how many dongs I have. Oh no! I only have 28 dongs in cash. Right, we need to go... we need to go and sell some more of these rented plots. I think I went a bit crazy. How do I sell them? Buy? Sell, yes. I do need to sell. Right, okay. Now, rent building unit. Do I really want a golf room? Yeah. It's probably better to get a blood organ bank. Okay. Yeah, let's have that. Good. Okay, we now have a reception and a blood organ. Blood/organ bank. Let's go play a good game. No, let's go back here. And look here. Yay! Look, we have a reception and we have the organ and blood bank. Oh, and we get a new screen, finally! Progress, ladies and gentlemen. It's only taken like an hour or something, but we have made progress. New admins, so many new things to click on. In this game, this is actually exciting, having new things to click on. Now, what is this possessed teddy bear down here? Let's click on it. I can buy a ballpoint pen that's dried up. Or is this how much I got left? I think this is how much I got left. Ring binder with two pages. You see, that's comedy, isn't it? Because if a professional establishment, such as a hospital, a public service, has a ballpoint pen, you don't expect it to be dried up. Imagine if it was dried up. Oh, my poor sight. Oh, and a ring binder. But you don't expect a ring binder for a professional place like a hospital to have only two pages. You're calling me a dork, game. You're the dork. I mean, I am a bit of a dork, but you're the bigger dork. Is this assign a nurse? I mean, there's already one there, but sure. There are no nurses available right now. Said the nurse. Maybe you ought to employ a new babe. Assign a ward. Which room should be allocated? Perhaps the loo? Get yourself a ward before you take it. Oh yeah, I don't have a ward, right. Ward occupation. Which, yeah, no, okay. Patient data, no, okay. Work help. Bing! Procedure help. Everything's going great. I don't think it is. Everything's going great. At present, there's nothing... Des. Ellipses. Perut to sort out. New admins. You can't do that, you jerk. Don't you just love it when games just straight up insult you for spending your money? That could have gone to my electric bill? On this absolute shite? I haven't allocated a nurse to reception. Well, who the frick is that, I ask you? Who the living hell is this figment of my imagination here? How do I employ a nurse? Do I need to go back over to here? And admin. Sell by publicity, sell... Oh, do I need to put another advert out? Buy vehicles, buy fittings, sell fittings. Can I get a hooligan yet? No, I can't. Publicity... Ooh. A whole new slew of things. I don't know what they do. Let's click on them. We are unsurpassed. Heal you like general. We aren't... Why? Come to us. Surely this game is not above putting C-U-M to us. Surely. Time after time, the tops. The checkup clinic. How does this make a difference? I don't know why I'm clicking this. What the hell? What the fuck? What the bloody... Hot nurses at your service, yes. Ad duration... Oh no, that's going to cost me all my dongs. Let's put the ad out for 8 minutes for 48 dongs. Yes. Maybe hot nurses will get me... Well, I wanted a receptionist, didn't I? But, okay. Okay, the moron's got the placard and a set off. Good, good, good. There he goes. There he goes. Cost table. Well, I'm running out of dongs, so let's lower all of these down to the minimum. Right. We do need some more money. Oh, I was going to sell some stuff. Let's buy some equipment. Let's get... write out a prescription. For whom? Oh, I need to get a storage room. Of course. Oh, does that tell me that he's come back? The guy with the placard, the moron? Buy some vehicles. So I'm running out of patience, to be honest. I'm running out of patience. I've got no patience, but I'm running out of patience. I'm just clicking on random things now because this game is blooming awful, I tells ya. Let's skip the time a bit ahead and see if anything happens. Ooh. No, I don't know. Oh, just go away. I mean, do you ever go bankrupt if you just keep skipping time? That's what I want to know, because to be honest, I never wanted to see a game over screen more than I want to see a game over screen right now. Oh, at least the music changes. That's good. Right. Now. No. Oh, and when, because you're so impatient like I am, you click and then it comes back here by mistake. I am quickly going. I'm bankrupt! Oh! I did it! Yes! Yes, I'm bankrupt! Get in! The game is over. Oh, yes. That is the biggest rush of adrenaline I've had this entire game. I'm so over the moon with this. That's it, you fool. You're bankrupt. You've lost everything. You've been hounded out of the town for being a scandalous, devious lowlife. Yeah, well, as well as that may be, it also means that I don't have to play this game anymore. Thumbs up indeed. Huh. Again, that was much like me playing this game. Gun to the head and to the throat. Oh dear. Does this stop or does it keep going? I'm speechless. You can't click out of it. Of course you can't. You can't click out of it. What would happen if I wasn't playing this in DOSBox back in the day? Would you just have to literally turn your PC off? Chat says click the cat or the rat. No. I'll click everywhere. Clicking, 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 clicking. Oh, something happened. Or maybe it just timed out. Either way, that is the game. And I'm quickly going to go on Good Old Games and see how much I paid for that disaster. Because it was a while back, I cannot remember. I can't quite believe how bad that was. That is truly atrocious. Here it is. £4.79. £4.79 that could have gone my electric bill. Let's also US dollars, just for anyone from America who might watch this on YouTube. US dollars, conversion pounds. That was, what was it, 479 or something? That is $6.68 of your hard-earned money. Just unbelievable, isn't it? Okay, so overall thoughts on that game would be, I guess it was trying to be like, I'm not sure when it came out actually, like I'm just curious which came out first, that or Theme Hospital. No, not bikinis. Google. That was released in 1995. I think Theme Hospital was almost certainly after that. Theme Hospital's 97, 2 years after that. But God, what a difference those 2 years and difference in developers made. Jeez, that was terrible. So it was trying to be like a sort of raunchy carry-on hospital simulation. Genuine criticisms in terms of just game design, other than overall concept, which is just distasteful and horrible, would be that you're just going between static drawings that represent different rooms in the hospital. You really, you know, for that kind of game, it needs to be like Theme Hospital. You need some sort of overhead map where you can... Animations, you know, does the game know what an animation is? Apparently not. So overall rating, I mean, I'm sorry, but that's a 1 out of 10. That is a 1 out of 10. Chat says apparently I got the sequel for free. What, when I bought it on GOG? I know it came with an uncensored version. Which, because I'll be putting this video up on YouTube, I can't possibly show you that version. Because I saw some screenshots and... oh boy, is it ever uncensored. In the worst way possible. I'll let your mind fill in the blanks there. Or you can look it up. It's just... It's quite vulgar. Or did it come with the sequel? Let me check. Let me just double check if my copy came with a sequel that I'm forgetting about. I mean, heaven offend there's a sequel to that. Extras... oh no, Biing 2! I'm sorry, chat was correct. I do indeed have Biing 2 here. Well, before I go, I've got to quickly look at this, surely. Let's quickly set this up and see what it is. It's doing something. I've clicked the installer. Thank you, chat, for... Well, I say thank you for pointing that out, but... yeah, chat saying this wasn't the rude 3.5-inch disc floppy version. That sounds like a joke from the game, doesn't it? 5-inch... Oh, my God! Excuse the music!
Oh yeah!
This is literally the sound, the music that plays over the installer itself! So loud! It's like being in a club and they play MIDI music and you have to shout to talk at people. Fuck me. Why do I get the feeling I'm downloading and installing viruses to my computer? Thank God. It's over. First of all, that is just anyone who puts music on an installer. I mean, that's usually for wares and things, isn't it? Unbelievable. Let me get rid of this desktop here. Right. Let's see if we can run this sequel quickly, just to get an idea of what it's like. Here we go.
Wir befinden uns in einer weit, weit entfernten Galaxie.
In a wide, wide galaxy? I know that part.
Like Dr. William D. Gray, mein holder Retter.
They really went out all out with the budget on this one, didn't they?
Und Arthurs machte ernst. Wieder flog seine gefürchtete Flotte gen Erde, nahm die unzähligen Krankenhäuser ins.
Cool, is it? It's like Star Wars, this. Well, Attack of the Clones, at least. Weebung! I need TP for my Weebung hole! Oh no. Why do I get the distinct impression those women on the beach, those topless women on the beach, did not know they were being filmed? I would not put it past the developers. Oh, here we go, look, dirty old bollocks. All these dirty old bollocks again. Got it. Why would you put your face, let alone your name, to this? Okay. This is so loud! The game volume doesn't work by itself. That's good, isn't it? This is broken. Normal. I know what normal means, and this is anything but normal. Oh, look at that pic. Would you look at the state of that picture? Eyes are instantly drawn to that little workman who is rather phallic, but not in the H.R. Giger way, where his art was beautiful and full of phallic symbols, but in a really sub-leisure suit Larry kind of way. So this is just more of the same, isn't it? Except it's now in German, so it's even more confusing. Why is that snake flashing? Oh, we still got the thumbs up. What the... It's just the same thing again. Oh, this will have to be censored for YouTube. Right. I am quitting that. befuddling, at least I know it's... Oh, that's good, isn't it? And the game has completely messed up all my desktop. So that's good. Don't you love that when a game, when you quit it, and your desktop is now completely ruined? That was Biing and Biing too, and they were both shite and shite too. T00. Thank you for watching. Isn't it out? I remember.